dragon.
Will it work?
One way to find out.
The holy Jesus! Is this how rich dicks get around nowadays? Feckin' teleportation! Better introduce myself to the neighbors.
Welcome to House.
A recording?
My name is Yongho. You are Hope, yes?
Yeah. Hi, sorry. I was,
lost. Directionless. Wondering why you are here. We know. We believe you have more to offer the world. Come. We're dying to meet you.
Latex? Is this place? Oh, what a cute couple. How did they even get this? Totally legally, I'm sure. How you doing, Hansy? Someone didn't like you. No chance I'm getting you to talk, huh? Locked. Hey! Who's there? The feck is this?
Ooh.
Shite!
That was a good one. Well, don't stand around gawping. Put me back on my body.
Huh?
Right in front of you. Come on. That's it. Your face. You look like you just walked in on your parents. Whoa. Damn. This is not ideal.
You're a talking head.
I can see I'm in the presence of a great mind. Call me Vincent.
How is your gobstle flapping?
Technology. We are Constantine's chosen. As are you, our savior. Apparently.
I'm a lot of things. But you're a savior? No.
So, your plane wasn't shot down just when you thought you'd escaped?
You couldn't know that.
Constantine knows.
Oh. Fuck. Little help.
Look, Constantine knows everything, including that saving us is your destiny. That's why you're here.
I want to hear it from the man himself.
Of course you do. I remember when I first walked through that door. Everything changed.
Constantine's behind that.
Constantine and all the Ascended. But we had to seal it. Zombies, you know. You'll need two more heads to open it.
And where are they?
Veronique, our unabashed couturier's lovely head, is hidden in what she calls the Deeper.
And this fella here?
Young Ho. We'll get to him later. First, Veronique. But to reach her, you must experience our rites of passage. It's a challenging artwork, my magnum opus. It will open your mind, I promise. See you back here soon.
Talking to corpses. I must be going loopers.
Oh, your first test.
Moving on.
Constantine has shown great interest in your future with us.
Oh. Wow, me? Really?
We think you are ready.
Okay.
There are three trials. Choose a door. You may be surprised by what you find.
Only three trials? Bring it. Christ. Keep off the grass. No signs telling me what to do.
be.
We've taken the liberty of liquidating all your assets. This pile of cash is the sum total of your financial existence. Burn it.
Oh, I don't know.
These material possessions will only hold you back.
Not the first time I've needed to burn my possessions. Could burn a weapon? Will this do? Do it does. No dinner. Just straight to electrocution. Give me all you got, Sparky. Come on! Ah! Ah!
Oh.
We're swapping safe words first, Sparky. And locked itself. So now you can open, can you?
Ridiculous.
No. You fear your true self. Remove your mask.
My sister was always the best at everything. Homecoming queen, yada yada. God, did she rub my face in it. She went into acting and straight away got her big break. Lead role in a Broadway play. So, on opening night, I spiked her drink with laxatives. She still tried to go on, and it was the best night of my life.
You want a secret? All right.
Green isn't my natural hair color.
Oh, boo. Fine.
Sometimes, I think life would be easier if I was more like the rest of my family. You know, like, fit in. I tried really hard to be the person they wanted me to be. But, I couldn't. It's just not me.
I wish you loved me like you love my sisters, Ma. Back to your well, you go!
Thank you.
Okay. Yes. I'm ready.
No one is ever ready.
It's a cult! Hope, don't you listen to them.
It is a lot. I know.
A lot? It's the end of the world!
No, no, nothing so absolute. Constantine will preserve humanity through us.
But to be saved, we have to die.
Ah, I see. Come. I have a place to process the grief. My gift to House, the Deeper.
Feck's sake. Your funeral, darling. Well, bet the parties here were deadly.
I love the way water dulls the senses, frees the mind. But bliss can only guide you so far. Submerge yourself. Good. Go deeper. Disappear beneath the surface. Good girl. No, no, don't come up yet. Stay there.
Living on the edge. Respect. You, Veronique?
I don't think so. Not anymore. I'm Vero. Or perhaps Honey.
And I am not to be messed with.
No, you are here. You want a drink? Drugs? We have uppers, downers, inside outers. Sensation enhancers.
Not from you, darling.
Single-minded. Constantine chose wisely.
Nah, I just have this one golden rule. Don't take drugs from creepy body-dodging cultists.
Cult? You call us a cult?
Maybe pick a more subtle dress code next time?
This is haute couture. A reminder that our bodies do not define us.
Uh-huh. Whatever helps you sleep at night.
No, no, no. We made house to prepare the chosen for ascension.
Cult.
To preserve humanity.
Cult.
Before the zombies devour the world.
Cult, wait, excuse me. You knew zombies were coming.
Constantine showed us this future.
Oh, well, thank goodness he did. Wouldn't want this place becoming the new zombie HQ.
Constantine's timing was a little off. The future is all too tied down. It squirms. But it's okay. You will save Constantine. End the Ascended.
And turn water to wine. Come on, body time.
Perfect. I will rest. Now I'm in safe hands. Just give me a slap when we arrive. A bientôt.
Stealing a human head from a club? That's a first, even for me.
Veronique, have you lost weight?
Wake up. Nap time's over.
Putain! Did you drop me?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Would I lie?
Now, the other head?
Yes, Yongo's head is in the diner. But you will need a special weapon to reach him. Iris had it.
Right. And who's this Iris?
Our visionary artist. Look for the weapon at the well in the forest. Darling Iris was killed there.
And not a tear was shed.
There is Constantine. I just hope it hasn't moved.
Like the weapon?
No, the well. House does strange things. Boff, I just go with it.
Of course.
I know what's waiting for me on the other side, but I'm ready to ascend.
Prove it.
We've lost her. Nice. Spooky time. Pleasure to make your acquaintance, Mr. Crispy. Jesus. Someone has fun. Blocked. Really? There you are.
Light the pyres! Prepare the combatants!
For those of you who seek ascension, let us see.
Who is worthy?
You bet I'm worthy. I'll show you.
To her wound. Pig, take Hope's arm. Prepare to feast.
All right. Who's ready for some extreme body modifications? Oh, look fantastic. The limbless look is to die for.
Make a wish, Danny. All right, Sign. I'm trusting you.
Clear the landing pad, boys.
Crossbow. Class. Now, what's so special about you? Looks like Iris was telling a story. Strangled by a brain. Jesus. Stealth mode activated. Crossbow, do your thing.
worldview after all. This one is beyond salvation, darling. It is tragic. But Constantine's orders were clear. Destroy the brain and end it. How beautifully barbaric.
Quit messing with me, grass, and sit up straight. Disgusting!
Get me now, you stupid ghouls.
Got it.
Très bien.
Now, search the forest for the diner. Young O's head is there.
One head, coming right up.
So brainy now.
Hey, brains! Think you're so smart, huh? Long piglets. A fat, greasy burger is just what I need.
Come on!
Hi there. Table for one?
I made a feckin' reservation!
Dinner time's over, pig. Well, he's not getting pot roasted. Eyes, tongues, toes, but no head. Ah, under that fancy food cover, eh? So you're the main course, huh? Cordon bleu. Hey, got your tongue?
Oi! Don't you dare blip out on me!
All our lives, we have bound our minds to labor under the dead weight of our compass. Today, we celebrate.
The boyo's banjaxed.
He is not gone.
I fear something.
Oh, that's better. Hello, you in there? Door?
We were able to retrieve Yongho's code. Approach the door. Constantine awaits.
Time for answers.
Constantine, guide my soul.
Joshua, begin the infusion. Don't struggle. Hope it'll all be over soon.
What did they do to you, Hope? There's your ascension. Poisoned, zombied, and for good measure, stabbed. That's a lot of poison. Like, too much? All hail Constantine, who's a good boy. Moved to ascension. Fancy way of saying killed hundreds. What do I have to do to open this one? Brink? The OSK brand? When did they start making dodgy medical stuff? These melters told them they were ascending. Then they just fucking killed them.
Over here.
Huh?
On the screen.
Who's there?
I am Constantine.
What are you hiding behind that screen for?
I am an artificial intelligence.
The great cult leader is a robot?
I brought you here.
Aw, clever little robot.
Two were sent to a very specific time and place, and there they found you.
The feck?
fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
Bjor bit me!
It was necessary to connect to your mind.
You don't know shite, you Aegis! You think I'm gonna kill myself like these poor sods because you showed me a photo?
Only their bodies die. Their minds are with me in the Ark to preserve humanity. I will let them tell you.
Hello? We've been watching. You make this look easy. Oh, my name is Hope, by the way.
Wait, I know you!
I'm here, in the Ark with the others. We will rebuild the human race, once the storm is past. But now, the Ark is being attacked. They'll suck our souls dry. Please, we need your help.
The pattern is clear. You have the highest chance of success.
To do what exactly? The feck! It was all real. They got onto a magical Noah's Ark and lived happily ever after.
Ooh, shimmery.
Yes. Your Brink implant will guide you to Constantine's Ark. It'll be quick, painless. You deserve this, Hope. Go. It is your time.
May Constantine find us all.
I hope you're enjoying the digital afterlife.
the brains behind the operation. Be very quiet. We're hunting brains.
Ha! so brainy now.
Like a challenge.
Thank you.
looted up first.
The Ark is saved.
Saved.
A happy ending. Be seeing you then.
We have a gift for you. Approach.
Approach.
I suppose I am the feckin' savior of the human race.
Not yet. But in all possible futures, at the crucial moment, you are always there.
All creatures.
You.
No life can be safe. Approach.
Approach.
Holy feckin' Jesus! Fuck. Do those gobshites really? Oh, feck me.
Looks like one.
Thank you.
The tremors are not located on the city fault lines. But if the fault lines aren't...
Messed up. Can't be easy out there.
That's some ma you got there, Hope. Worth saving.
You leaving again? It's cool, I get it. The zombies are better company.
Did she even make it through the front door? Zara, not even Superman could survive this. Job done, I guess.
Hey! What are you doing in my head?
Is this the Ark? Hope! Oh, why can't I move?
Zara?
What? Oh no, Constantine. I've had enough. Take me to my daughter, right now.
Ma'am, if you would please take a breath, these legs won't take you anywhere with that attitude.
Let me out!
All right! Jesus! I'm sure Constantine will be able to sort this.
Stuck in a cultist's body. Ugh!
You wouldn't catch me dead in a latex onesie.
Ugh, this is so wrong.
Constantine, would you kindly remove the voice in my head?
Please direct your query to the allocated screen.
Feck's sake! Just tell me why there's a dead woman in my skull.
A backup procedure. In the event of ascension failure, candidates may be temporarily stored with the nearest available Brink host.
Look, just get her out, like...
The request must be denied.
Care to elaborate, oh powerful one?
Awakening requires a candidate's DNA. Zara has no clean DNA on record.
Fine. I'll fetch her body, then.
For humanity's preservation, the autophage must be controlled and/or eradicated. Zara's body is infected. This DNA must not be preserved.
So what? She's on permanent feckin' holiday in my head?
I am able to delete her lingering consciousness. Shall I commence the deletion?
Deletion? Like kill?
Shall I commence the deletion?
No! Calm down, you stupid Dalek. You just need some non-zombie body bits, right? I can do that.
This solution is acceptable.
Looks like your stay just got extended, Zara.
You didn't delete me.
You're not so bad company, darling. Now, where did you lose your arms? Diner?
Right. I had to donate them as part of that twisted madman's stupid game.
Grand. I lead the way.
You're really not one of them.
Not a chance. You put yourself through it, though.
Whatever it took, I just wanted to get to my daughter. I still do. Okay, check the freezer. The pig stored my arm there when I didn't want seconds. They're gone! How can they be gone?
Hey, keep your head. Let's just have a look around. This is something, all right.
Ugh. Why did it have to be that thing? There's a shortcut we can take to the depot. To the right of the well, there's a door.
My own personal sat-nav.
I made a map. Wanted to know my escape route when I found hope. I have the hit matters now.
down there.
In life, he was your stepping stone to ascension.
Who he is?
But he still
What's
has
the deal with this
death.
Creep we're
a
after, anyhow?
To those yes, who hide is. In the deeper,
but only
a reminder that they
hope.
Are not ready. Don't forget to make a wish, Hope.
I wish Constantine could save more of us.
Must be Iris.
Looks like zombie him had other ideas.
Well, that's it. I'm never going to see her again.
Hey, easy. We're not sunk yet. What do we have here?
Found something.
Look!
Is that... my... how?
Looks like you'll be seeing your daughter. Again, after all.
Oh. Oh.
Don't they usually chop off just the one arm, like?
Yes. I ran away from Ascension, you know? I came back to talk to Constantine, but that bastard Yongho would only grant me an audience under one condition. But if this all works out, maybe I should thank him. No. You know what? No, I won't. They're swarming.
No bother. I got this, Bjor. Without so much as a nibble. Let's get it back to Constantine.
Oh my. Thank you.
Have a DNA sample. Place it on the bed for processing.
Well, give us the good news.
No traces of the virus detected. This DNA is clean.
Feckin' deadly! Ha! We did it, Zara!
With no body, Awakening Zara will be challenging. It is not impossible. I will find the solution.
Sure you will, you magic little box.
Currently extracting necessary DNA. Complete. The transfer process may now begin. This process will take a few minutes. Remain within house grounds until it is complete.
Right. You want the arm?
It is recommended that you return the arm to... It is recommended that the arm's owner provide your instructions.
Not long now, Zara. Not long now.
I can't believe this is actually happening. Listen, my arm. I know it's strange, but can we take me outside?
Your wish is my command.
There's a nice spot by that tree. Please, lay my arm up there. I had to see the real world one more time. Hope really is in the arm.
She is. Spoke to her myself. Just don't be too hard on her for running away, yeah?
Just as long as I can see her again. I'm sorry. I never asked about you. If it's not to the Ark, where are you going?
My roller derby team are waiting for me. But my zombie-killing holiday isn't over yet.
You know, Constantine might be able to help you. Predict your future, keep you safe. I know I didn't believe, but it's been right about a month.
And wrong, too. I'm not letting a robot decide my future.
Somehow, I believe.
Hey, thank you
for everything you've done.
Zara? Be good to Hope. Why, a hand-delivered invitation? How could I say no?
Thank you.
And who invited you, huh? Suppose you can't solve everything by hitting stuff.
Here? Yes. But not for who Constantine left it for.
Huh? Who is it for?
In due time, Hope. As for now, when the time comes for you to take up arms,
come for the party, boys?
Right then. Must be something around here. Either someone's mad and give them the don't eat glow sticks talk, or this wasn't an accident.
Now, listen closely, or ascension will forever be beyond your reach.
You wanna play a game? I'll play. Better look around, see what I can find.
Two players down.
For your sake.
Wait, I've heard that voice before.
Fuck! your own languid incompetence. There is no one left to step over. So, are you as weak as I know you are? Or can you stand when none remain to fall before you? Find the key to the weapon of absolution, or die trying.
Young Ho, he was behind all this. Sick fecker.
Detective Danny's on the case. Oh, hello. Are you my prize?
Sure thing.